In the computational biology group, we combine the power of 3D microscopy with computational modeling to unravel the secrets of morphogenesis, the process that causes a tissue or organ to develop its shape. Today, we will present you our most recent work exploring how mechanical properties of the bladder tissue influence the growth direction of bladder tumors, a critical factor determining the aggressiveness of bladder cancer. In our quest to understand bladder tumor growth, we have joined forces with the Institutes of Urology and Pathology at the University Hospital in Basel, as well as with the Biophysics group at BSSE.
Bladder cancer is among the most prevalent cancers globally, and it's linked to tobacco smoking and to exposure of industrial chemicals used in the dye industry. There are actually two manifestations of bladder cancers, one that's starting as a small papillary tumors and others that grow flat. They are called carcinoma in situ. So the papillary urothelial carcinoma are the less dangerous ones. They grow like finger-like protrusions into the lumen of the bladder, and they usually don't grow into the bladder wall. Instead, the more dangerous carcinoma in situ starts flat and tends to grow into the wall, which is much more dangerous and life-endangering as well.
To start our project, we captured images of the very early stages of bladder cancer tumor formation using a novel approach for microscopy, light sheet microscopy. With this innovative approach, we can capture high-resolution 3D images of human and mouse bladder tumors at a very fast speed. Our 3D images unveiled intricate folding pattern in the basement membrane, which is a thin connective tissue layer that separates bladder's inner cell layers from the outer connective tissue and the muscles. We then turn to our computational simulations. These simulations represent the layer of the bladder tissue from the inner lining cells here in green to the basement membrane in gray, and the lamina propria, which is a connective tissue nested between the muscle layer and the basement membrane, here shown in purple. With this simulation, we explored how the mechanical properties of these tissue layers, like the stiffness, influence tumor growth. Our results show that the stiffness of these layers could influence whether a tumor grows into a more papillary-like stage or a carcinoma in situ. Together with the biophysics group here at the D-BSSE, we used atomic force microscopy to test and confirm one of the key predictions of our model, that the stiffness of the extracellular matrix changes in those parts of the bladder where lesions and then also later cancer develops.
These findings could help in the future to develop new diagnostic tools and treatment approaches for cancer patients. Our work is a step towards more personalized strategies in the fight against bladder cancer.